Well, one more guy. That's who police are looking for after an Omaha Safe Streets task force catches a group of suspected drug dealers. The man still on the run is this week's Crime Stoppers Most Wanted.
It's Monday, May 24th. NewsWatch 7 cameras are there as local and federal authorities crack down on suspected crack dealers. Their target, a group of eight.
This group of eight, we believe, was responsible for a large amount of the narcotic sales that were occurring on the streets of Omaha. Of those eight, seven have been captured. The one person left is Edward Smith.
And this is Edward Smith Jr. He's a felon with a history of drugs, weapons, assaults. And he avoided the law during this May sweep. It was the result of a six-month-long investigation.
Detectives bought narcotics from these individuals and observed them buying and selling narcotics from other individuals.
Edward Smith Jr. is black, 29 years old, 6 feet tall, weighs about 230 pounds. He goes by the street name AWAC and also by Edward Allen. Police say he's dangerous and devious.
The growing mustaches, beards, goatees. So he knows that we're looking for him. So he definitely could be doing one of those things, using different names, using different appearances, especially if he's still in the Omaha area.
And detectives say Smith has been known to run in the North Omaha and Benson areas. If you see him, the only thing you should do is pick up the phone. Call 911 or Crime Stoppers at 444-STOP. You can also text or email your tip. No one will ever know you called, and you could get a cash reward.